traditionally, the bamboo was put from the village where it comes from, especially among the villagers in Bontok and Davos, which are traditional warriors. Playing the bamboo was put, you do not just do it in America. It's usually done because it stands as a good prayer. So you usually do it by yourself, or inside an enclosed room or on top of the mountain. And I think eventually, some elders prohibited some people in the bamboo mosque. I think they say it's a very powerful spiritual soul connection after. Even souls without bodies, there are also good and bad, I suppose. So if you're also not prepared, you could adapt the negative side. And it's very good. That's why it's very important to invoke the spiritual field with a few spirits or with a few hearts. Otherwise, we invoke what is within us. So think before you pray. The conscious breath again. Be very conscious.